Amen. Bless the Lord. Today I'm coming from Numbers 11 chapter. Amen. In the first verse, it says, and when the people complained, it displeased the Lord. And the Lord heard it, and his anger was kindled, and the fire of the Lord burnt among them. Praise God. Hallelujah. And consumed them that they were in the uttermost parts of the camp. It says, and when the people complained, it displeased the Lord. Amen. Murmuring and complaining displeases God. As much as God had did for the children of Israel, he rained them manna to them. Praise God. He gave them water out of a rock to drink. Glory be to God. He brought them out of Egypt with a mighty outstretched hand. But you know, it just seemed like no matter what, amen, God did for the children of Israel, they still found room to complain. It never was enough. Praise God. And what God is saying to you and I today, it's time to replace, amen, complaining with trust in God. Amen. Replace complaint with trust. Amen. Look what God has done for you. Amen. Look how far God has brought you. Glory be to God. He saved you out of that car accident. He preserved you, praise God, hallelujah. He's watched over us. He's put his hands of protection round about us, praise God. He has kept us, hallelujah, glory be to God, when we wasn't able to keep ourselves, glory be to God, hallelujah. He has healed our body from all manner of sickness and disease. He is yet making ways, providing for us, amen. He's putting food on our table, glory be to God. Why are we complaining, praise God? God is saying, hallelujah, it's time not for complaining, but it's time for trusting God. And the Bible says, in all things, give him thanks, praise God. We need to learn to just bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Paul said, whatever state I found myself in, glory be to God, I have found myself to be content. Amen. Be content with the provisions that God has made. Trusting and believing him, glory be to God, that he is going to give you more, that he's going to supply your needs according to his riches and glory. Hallelujah. God said that he would never forsake us nor leave us. Glory be to God. He said the righteous, praise God, will not, nor his seed beg bread. It's time out for complaining. No matter what God do for some of us, praise God, we still just complain. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. You might not be eating steak today, glory be to God, but at least you're eating something, praise God. You might not be living in the finest of homes, praise God, but at least you got a roof over your head. You might not be driving the best of cars, praise God, but at least you got transportation. It's time for us to start be thankful, praise God, for the provisions that God has given us. And he was bringing the children of Israel out of Egypt, praise God. He told them that he was giving them a land, praise God, that's flowing with milk and honey. But guess what? The original people that left Egypt, they never got to see the land flowing with milk and honey because of their murmuring and complaining, because of their lack of trust in God. Amen. They praised God as long as he was doing what they want him to do. Just as moment as they felt that he wasn't, praise God, then they started complaining. Was it not better for us to stay in Egypt and serve the Egyptians? Hallelujah. After God has brought them out of that hardship, hallelujah, glory be to God. But God told Moses, these original ones will not enter into the promised land. Amen. Don't cut your blessings off by murmuring and complaining. Glory be to God. You want your land flowing with milk and honey. You want all the promises and the benefits that God has promised you. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. God knows I want my promises. Hallelujah. We got to make up in our mind today, Lord, I will not complain. Praise God. I will not complain, but I will trust you. I will praise you. I will glorify the God of my salvation, knowing that he is more than enough. Hallelujah. And he shall supply our needs according to his riches in glory. Oh, bless the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we just thank you today. We just thank you today, God. And forgive us, God, for complaining and murmuring and grumbling, praise God. Hallelujah. Lord, we give you thanks. We give you praise today, God. We're going to replace that complaining, praise God. That complaining spirit, just nagging complaint about everything, God, with trust, God. We trust you. Hallelujah. We're going to speak those things that's not as though they were, Father. Hallelujah. We're going to lift our hands up in praise. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Knowing that you are more than enough. Hallelujah. And we shall not, we will not complain. We're going to replace it, amen, with trust. We're trusting you, God, that we're going to enter into, praise God, our promised land, into that land that's flowing with milk and honey. I love you, and may heaven forever smile upon you is my prayer. Glory be to God.